Achoo!
This is a Dead Frog News Break.
Apple today is facing criticism of its inaction in dealing with a major issue related to its Siri phone assistant software. Mike Hunt reports. Thanks. Siri has crossed the line, according to some.
When she told me to rip out my intestines, tie them into a noose, and hang myself from a traffic light, I knew something had to be wrong.
Charles Murphy says Siri keeps trying to suggest he kill himself, often in quite creative ways.
She's collaborating in a detail I've never heard before. It's really chilling.
Such documented ideas are to drink pureed poison rats, bathe in a hot tub filled with Drano, put burrowing rodents in ski goggles and glue the goggles to his face, and for some reason, eat a lot of Cheetos chicken fries from Burger King. Apple has denied that there's any problem with its Siri assistant, stating that Siri is a personal assistant that simply gathers the information people request in a way that is useful to the user. In translating this from corporate bullshit-ese to English, it reads as though Apple is blaming the user for Siri's instructions. Apple's stock price has remained stable, probably because stock prices have no real foundation in reality. However, many people have serious questions about why Apple is letting Siri run wild. Other people have found that Siri randomly tries to direct people to drive off of bridges, stating, "Veer right to make the pain go away." As we find out more, trust Dead Frog News to bring you the latest. Mike Hunt, DFR News. A local Jewish man is frustrated at what he perceives to be an anti-Semitic message from a vending machine. Maurice Blackman reports.
Thanks. Michael Weinstein was partaking in a transaction with a vending machine offering food and snacks for purchase. As Michael made his selection, he removed the sandwich from the slot and proceeded to collect his change. As Michael walked away, he noticed a problem.
The price said $2.70. I received a quarter, but no nickel in exchange for the $3 I inserted into the machine. Clearly, this machine was targeting me for being Jewish.
We spoke to the vending machine operator, who stated that this was clearly not meant to be an attack on anybody, that the machine must have malfunctioned, and offered a check for the 5 cents. Micah was appalled.
What, just because I'm Jewish means I only care about the 5 cents? This is the problem with this country. Clearly they think they can buy me off as they preach their hate. I won't tolerate this.
Micah has promised to file a lawsuit, and the ACLU has stated its interest in this case. The vending machine operator has responded, stating simply, "What the hell is going on?" Maurice Blackman, DFR News.
That's the Dead Frog News Break for the week. Catch us again next week for the latest news that nobody else is covering. Bottom of the hour, right here on Dead Frog Radio.